lies, and they are publicizing them in their